Good morning, everyone. It's interesting. Here I am on the coast, surrounding this little nice little green cove of mine. It's going to be 100 degrees in Seattle. Oh my gosh. Anyway. You know, like I said, God and the universe love me. I can't explain it. I'm sitting here sweating my butt off on Highway 12 at Rimrock. On that wreck area, you know, it was free camping, but there was nobody there. It's always a little creepy for me. I don't know. I'm a city kid, so when you're out there by yourself, it's just a little creepy. But anyway, yeah, I'm blessed. But I did the work. That's what it is. I've done the research, I've done the work, and I've suffered. I did a video yesterday, and I just couldn't post it because it just wasn't right. I was trying to explain the last 10 years. I'm not gonna. It's none of your business. Just know I'm a good man. And I deserve to be happy. Anyway. What I did want to talk about is you. What am I gonna do with you? You know? As a student, I've been learning. Point do I become the teacher, right? I've coached soccer, so I've been a teacher for a long time. I didn't feel like teaching because it was something I loved and I wasn't getting paid to do it, so it's just more or less just love of the game, right? And love of my son. So coaching him, all that. But I want to talk about you and your power. That's the big dirty secret that the government and the world and doctors and psychiatrists and everybody that's making money right now that's not suffering, really, I mean, they're high class, high side, you know, Nancy Pelosi, them people never, their grandchildren are never going to worry about money because it's all yours. They stole it. But like I said, I want to talk about you and your power. You have power. And they don't want you to have power. They don't want you to understand that you have power. You are this amazing freaking superhero that you don't even know about. You are a freaking superhero. You have abilities that you can't even comprehend. And they don't want you to. Because they would be destroyed. Their world would be destroyed. Their way of doing everything would be destroyed. And you would be enlightened. And you would be lifted up. And you would know. Fear. You would not have an anxiety attack every damn day. If you do, God bless you. Try not to. Medical marijuana. It's the truth, man. I'm telling you. Those pills are poison. Stop it. Get clean. Cleanse your body. If you have to, if you do feel over anxious, go to a bud tender. Talk to them. They're not idiots. A lot of them are very responsible people. Very intelligent. Met a young man the other day that was genius. You could tell. He was cute. He was in Spokane. He was connected to the college, and they were growing, you know, medical marijuana in experimental phases. And so these were really intelligent people working on this stuff. So just going to throw that out there. Getting back to what I want to talk about is you and your power. People are using it for bad. I'm using mine for good. And there's a lot of us out there that are doing it. A lot of readers, a lot of tarot readers. Go on YouTube. They're out there. There's some that aren't. There, like I said, there's good Jedi and then there's the Sith Lords, right? There's bad empaths. And they don't give a shit about anybody else but themselves. They don't have no, they're psychopaths. They don't have no love or feelings, no empathy for anything or anybody. And they're running the show, unfortunately. But you are the Jedi. You just don't know it. Man, those little, whatever you call it, the force is within you. How's that? The universe is within you. The universe is all around you. You are the universe. Oh, the dirty secrets that they keep from us, right? I've had to find this through suffering and pain and research, oddly enough. Trial and error, my teachers, my guides, all my spiritual guides. But it's all about you now. It's not about me anymore. It's about you. I want you to ascend. I want you to vibrate higher, and it's easy. It's that easy. You just have to think happy thoughts. Holy shit. Just like fucking Peter Pan. I'm not even fucking kidding. You have to, your mindset has to be a positive output. You have to think happy thoughts. You have to create happy thoughts if you have to. You have to go out and find a happy place where you create memories that you can work with and visualize and create. And in your happiness, in these happy thoughts, they can't touch you. They can't destroy you. They can't control you. They can't they can't let you live in fear. Because you won't buy it. You'll see right through it. That is your power. That is part of your power. Everybody's unique and has different ones. Some have super strength. Some are super intelligent. Some are super fast. Some just have a ridiculous amount of empathy. Just being around them heals you. So what have we learned, children? You are powerful. You just need to think you are. Know you are. Feel that you are. That's it. Thus ends the lesson. You are no longer the student. You are the master. Now you just have to master what you know. It's that simple. And negative thoughts will hurt yourself and others. That's why Sith don't care. All they want to do is bring other people down. They want to destroy you. But we're not going to talk about that, right? Because that's not our vibration. It bounces right off. I didn't realize it. And that's why I'm like, I'm being attacked psychically. And it's bouncing off. I'm being protected. It's amazing. But it's because I'm thinking happy thoughts. I'm focusing my mind on it. And it's amazing. The output. So what did we do? Go out and be happy. Love yourself. I can harp on that all day. And that is another key. When you love yourself, that is part of your superpower. Because you realize who you are once you love yourself. You realize you are a superhero. And then the rest is history. So go be a superhero. Love you. Have a wonderful day. Love and light.